Hi guys, so I'm going to be posting a video today and you're going to see it and you're probably going to wonder what on earth is she posting that for? What has that got to do with anything? So what it has to do with is news flare. Now you're wondering what is news flare? So news flare is an agency that works to sell your videos on your behalf. So if, for instance, you're uploading videos to YouTube, as I am, but you're not getting paid from YouTube at this time because you don't have 1,000 subscribers and you don't have 4,000 views view time on your channel, you will not get paid from YouTube. In due course, you will be able maybe to get paid, right? With AdSense, you sign up with AdSense and then ads run on your channel and maybe then you can get paid. So newsflare, you will be able to, perhaps, if you upload a video that they like, earn money from them. So Newsflare is a British agency or British company, and they are based in the UK, obviously, and you have to have PayPal in order to be paid by them. So if you don't have a PayPal, go and get yourself a PayPal. Okay. I'm going to be posting that video separately and up to my YouTube channel, and then I'll be sending it to them. All right. Thanks. Bye.